Hi, I'm Lia Winter. I'm from the University of Tennessee, and I'm a finalist in the 2019 Collegiate Inventors Competition. I have invented a solution to a problem in the realm of orthopedic surgery. The impact that my product will have on the greater field and on individual lives of patients is that it will make surgeons' jobs easier and can improve outcomes for patients. My invention is called EasyWhip. It's a two-part removably connectable needle, so the surgeon can separate the two portions and have ends that he or she can manipulate independently, and then also put the two portions together to have a loop of suture. That allows the stitching to be created and done faster, more accurately, and it also allows a single person to do the stitching. My experience at the University of Tennessee has been really fantastic. Half of my coursework was devoted to biomedical engineering and the other half was to my MBA classes. I also had the opportunity early on to get involved with the Anderson Center for Entrepreneurship and Innovation. Lynn Youngs is the director for the Anderson Center and he's been very influential during my time at UT.
Successful entrepreneurs really have drive and passion, and Lia is full of that. Our mission is to develop young entrepreneurs and to help them when they start companies to grow those companies and ultimately even to achieve investment for those companies. So mentoring along the way with someone like Lia has been fantastic because it's a great idea, but it's also lots of blocking and tackling, and it's the mixture of all of that together.
Becoming a volunteer is one of the best decisions I've ever made, and working with the Anderson Center for Entrepreneurship and Innovation has truly changed my life.